To my channel, welcome back to a brand new dance video to Sacrifice by The Weeknd. I, like everyone else, have been waiting for this album and it didn't disappoint. I loved choreographing to this song because it is a really fun one to dance to, so I hope you guys did enjoy my choreography. I have filmed a tutorial for this routine, however I had to refilm this outro because the wind was so loud, because obviously I was filming outside. So I am going to try and salvage the tutorial, but it might be that I can't post it because the audio is so bad, so I might have to refilm it, so that could take a little bit longer. But let me know if you guys do want the tutorial down below, and make sure that you do subscribe if you are new here and turn on the post notification bell, that way you won't miss when it goes out. If you are new here, I post dance videos and dance tutorials every single week, so if you like dance, I'd love for you to subscribe and join my little dance channel. I also am really excited because this is the first dance video of the new year. If you guys watched my last video, you will know that I actually sprained my ankle a few weeks ago and it was really bad, but I'm so happy to be back dancing on it. And this means that there's lots more dance content coming up very soon for you guys. And before I go, I have some new bits from Fashion Nova, the first piece being the tracksuit bottoms that I was wearing in this video. I am obsessed with them. They are NBA tracksuit bottoms. They're super comfy for dancing in, and yeah, I'm just obsessed with them. I'm hoping to get the matching hoodie as well when it comes back in stock, but I'm gonna roll the Fashion Nova try on haul clips right now. So as you can see, I've got a huge box of Nguyen bits from Fashion Nova, but the first piece that I picked out is this tracksuit. Now this is the coziest tracksuit ever. I feel like this tracksuit is perfect for January because it is cold, it is gloomy, and it is just so warm. It is all in a teddy bear like fleece like material, which is just the coziest thing ever, and honestly I cannot wait to just live in this month because it is so comfortable, and it's like wearing pajamas but it's acceptable to wear this out. So yeah, this is a real winner. I absolutely love this tracksuit so much. Next up, I picked out this outfit. Now this is a really nice kind of going out outfit. So starting with the trousers, they are PU trousers. I love wearing these kind of trousers this time of year. I feel like they go with everything and they also kind of dress outfits up. But this pair are really cool because they've actually got like studded details all over them, which I just think makes them a little bit different and a little bit more dressy. So I can't wait to wear these. And I also picked out this top. Now this is so nice. This is like a velvet crop top, and it's got these really nice arm details which I think are so flattering. I love like off the shoulder long sleeve tops, and this one is just so beautiful. I also love the color. I don't have any tops in this color, so it's definitely something just a little bit more different, and I can't wait again to wear this out. Next up, I picked out this really beautiful faux fur coat. This is kind of like a teddy coat. It is the softest fur ever, and I picked this out because I don't have any blue coats, and I also love like the color tones, so the light blue and the dark blue. I think it's so cute. Adds something a little bit different to the coat, and I love the length. It's not too long but it's also not too short. So yeah, if you're looking for any faux fur coats, Fashion Nova have so many nice ones in at the minute, and they are so well priced. So yeah, I love this one and I can't wait to wear it. Next up, there is a lot of faux leather going on right now, but the first thing I'll talk about is this trench coat. I love this so much. This is like a tan brown PU trench coat. It is really long, really dramatic. It has a belt, which I love, and I just think this is going to look so cool, like styled in the right way. I'm not too sure what I will wear this with, but I'm sure I will figure it out. And if you guys do want to see what I pair this with, make sure you do go follow me over on my Instagram, where I post like all of my outfit pictures. But yeah, I think this is really cool. I don't actually have a coat like this in this colour, so I really wanted to kind of try out the brown. And I also picked out these PU trousers. So like I said, I live in these kind of trousers this time of year, and I thought these ones were really, really cool. They're like a two-tone, so a light beige and a darker beige, and they've got like a split at the bottom, and I just think they're really, really cool. They zip up at the back, they're really, really flattering, and yeah, I can't wait again to kind of style these and wear these out. They are a tiny bit long for me, but I am really short, so for reference, I'm 5'5", and yeah, I just think they're really, really cool. I probably wouldn't wear the two together, but for the purpose of the try on haul, I just wanted to show you. Next up, I picked out another trench coat. Now this is definitely not going to be to everybody's taste because it is so, so different, but I thought it was really cool when I saw it on the model. It is kind of a two-tone trench coat, so half is denim and half is like this tan color, but it's all kind of in a denim material, and it's really, really long, really dramatic. It's got like really nice tortoiseshell details on the buttons on the belt, and I feel like really cinched in, and maybe with like some really nice boots, this could look really cool. I'm not too sure how I would wear it yet. I'm gonna play around with it, but again, if you guys do want to see, make sure you go follow me over on Instagram so you can see how I end up styling this coat. Next up, I picked out this suit. Now this is a co-ord, it comes as a set, and I love when things come as a set, and it is so beautiful. It's in this really nice fuchsia pink color, as you can see. It is velvet, it's really comfortable. The trousers are actually like elasticated, so yeah, I really love this. You could wear it with like a crop top underneath if you want to like feel a bit more put together, and yeah, it's just stunning. There's not too much to say about it because I feel like it speaks for itself, but if you guys are looking for a suit, I feel like suits are really in at the moment. Check out Fashion Nova. I know that this one does come in a few different colors as well, so yeah, I love this. And last but not least, I have this tracksuit. So similar to the tracksuit bottoms I was wearing for the video, I actually picked out the whole tracksuit with the NFL teams on it. This is so, so cool. I absolutely love it. It's got all of the team badges all over it, and it is a really cozy tracksuit. I'm hoping to get the matching hoodie for the NBA tracksuit bottoms because I think it is so cool. And yeah, you can wear this obviously like separately. They come separately, so if you just want the hoodie or you just want the joggers, you could do that too. But yeah, I think it's really cool, really different. I love Fashion Nova stuff. They have so much cool stuff on their site. So if you guys are looking for anything new to spice up your wardrobe this year, make sure you check out Fashion Nova. All of the links will be down in the description. You guys know, if you've been watching my videos for a while, that I love Fashion Nova. I love working with them, and I love fashion. If you guys didn't know, you can go follow me over on Instagram. I post a lot more fashion content, but I feel like when you like your outfit, you dance way better. So if you guys are looking for any fits for your dance videos, definitely check out Fashion Nova. I'm gonna leave everything linked down below for you guys with all of the information that you guys need. But I don't want to make this video too long. I hope you guys are doing well and staying safe most importantly, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye. Think you want to fuck like your friends, but don't be catching feelings. Don't be out here catching.